evidently a great pole dancer, according to last night.